I didn't start it. God, I will.
Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Lloyd Webber. I think you'd agree that probably is the most impossible act to follow that anybody... he came into our theatre and he just sang exactly like that, and I was so polaxed when he came into audition, I just said, can you just sing that again? And I thought it was not possible, and he did, and I was really cruel. I said, come back in 3 weeks' time and sing it again, and he did. And we took him to a recording studio and just said, do it, with the musical director, and he did it. And I have to say, I think that's one of the most exciting talents it's ever been my privilege to discover. Thank you very much for this.